Dear students, once again I am going to explain chapter 4, the internet and introduction. So in the previous video I have explained many things about the internet. Today I am going to explain something more about the internet. What is internet? The internet is a worldwide network of computers that connects many computers with one another throughout the world. So you can see this is globe, means it's representing world, and there are devices that all are connected. So how this internet works, whether you are living in Motihari or somewhere else, it doesn't matter, you will be connected. So let's see how internet is connected. So look at this image, whether you are sitting at home, you are listening to the music, watching television, calling using mobile, Android, smartphone, many things, all are connected through internet. So this is the connectivity of the internet. We can send and receive emails. Emails is electronic mail. Means if you want to send message to anyone anywhere in this world, that message can be sent with attachment. Means any greetings if you want to attach, that also can be attached. Shopping on the internet. So shopping is so popular nowadays. The products that you are buying through online mode. And booking movie tickets. So if you want to watch movie in the movie hall, you can buy tickets through internet. So these are the connectivity of internet. Use of internet. Effective education. So in this lockdown period, you are sitting at your home, teachers are somewhere else, and you are getting your education. So this is also the benefit of the internet. Online banking. So suppose you want to transfer some money, then you can transfer your money. Just like if you want to pay fee here in the school, and you are sitting at home, you can pay your fee through this online banking system. So this is also the use of internet that you can use. Online banking can be done. Online shopping, as I told to you, that if you want to buy a product, you are not supposed to visit in the shop. Just use your internet, mobile, laptop, computer, and see the lists of products that are available and choose that you want to buy. Pay in online mode and your product will be delivered to your door. So this is called online shopping, and this is also the benefit. Order food and medicine. So suppose many of you know nowadays food can be brought up to your house using the internet. Like many of you know about the pizzas, so pizza is so popular, So you can buy using the internet. Even if you want to buy medicine, some medicine which are not available in nearby shop, then you can buy it through this online mode, means using the internet. And most popular for kids and students, they're playing online games most of the time you are doing it. So this is also provided by using the internet. So if you are using internet, that you can play online games. Many types of games are available. Thanks for today class, today videos. I'll speak more about internet in the next class.